DarrenBrand.com. You can get that from your mouth. We in the car on the way to Charlotte to do a show. This is how we get there. You see this? This is how we get there.
Sorry, they ain't static. You wait till we on the jets on y'all weekend.
See, that's how we get there. Manager driving.
Damn right. Need to do something.
You know what I'm saying?
Motherfucker supposed to be there at 6 o'clock. They got that 7:15.
His locker clock canceled.
No, he didn't. Stop saying that shit.
This shit is going on the website.
They told me I couldn't talk for the next 10 minutes because I disrespected Gary Coleman, a black, a Negro. He was a gem.
What did you say about him?
He was a black treasure.
What did you say about him?
I said a couple things, you know what I mean?
What did you say about him?
I was just trying to see if it was too early to say something.
What did you say? What did you say?
I said, well, actually, B-Dot said.
No, B-Dot said.
These are my partners, okay? This is us going to a show. The other comedians probably sit in the dark, focus, get their mind together. We argue and sit like sardines. Wait till we get jets, nigga, okay? I'm going to fly over and then hop out and motherfucker parachute down and say, ha-ha!
I'm going to have a rest in peace Gary Coleman shirt on.
And what did you say about Gary Coleman?
I said, Gary Coleman said, what you talking about, Willis? Not dying, nigga.
I'm sorry. I wasn't supposed to laugh at that because Gary Coleman did so much for the black community. He did so much for the Negro College Fund. If it wasn't for Gary Coleman, I wouldn't be able to accept that I'm a short man.
All he could do was get the trash bags under the seat that tall niggas couldn't reach.
And I said it's fucked
up. Look at B-Dot. B-Dot.
The Gucci outlived Gary Coleman.
B-Dot tweeting. That's what he doing. He tweeting.
I'm downloading down the navigation so we can get to the fucking spot.
Basically, Chuck, he said you don't know what the fuck
you're
doing.
Hey, get the clock up because the show starts at 8.
I know what you're doing.
June 20th, get your tickets at imb.com.
DarrenBrand.com. We out.